So I'm saying, if he would have done that before the same moment.
Thank you. Why didn't he let that go on?
Yeah. Ben did that last game. Yeah. Don't play around at the line. Yeah, my kids stopped skating.
He was calling a hand pass.
Yeah.
And it comes all the way out down?
I don't know. He didn't explain it.
Thank you. penalties on the flight to Perrysburg for 14 car riders. 5 minutes of penalty for head contact and gaining misconduct.
There it is.
Fully penalty number 40, Care Food Rider, 2 minutes holding.
Thank you.
it ramped off that other kid's stick. It hit that other kid's stick.
At the opening of tonight's meeting, there will be an alternate seats for anyone who is interested. If you do need seat final, you can get seat final at the concession stand. Thank you.
Could have called him unsportsmanlike, I guess. But... oh, yeah.
Penalty on play, first for Perrysburg, number 16, Patrick McCullough, 2 minutes marking. For play, number 10, Jeff Schenkel, 2 minutes slashing. Penalties on play first period for number 3, David Wolno, 2 minutes roughing. For play number 2, Mark Burns, 2 minutes roughing. Timeout play.
Tough now. I mean, half the team's been in the box today. Half the forwards, at least. Half the forwards, anyways. Yeah.
they played lines different?
Okay.
Think they played lines different?
Think they did? Or
think they needed to.
They switched them a lot today.
Well, I think they needed to.
Final stands for the goaltenders tonight. First for Perrysburg, number 35, Will Keenan. Total center, 41. For the number 30, Eric Kuchenreich. Tonight, we have a total center count of 23.
We got that match.
What's that? Once the penalty's all started.